play for the GA.
À son général, et il est très à plaisir de sa bouche. Donc on lui a fait ça.
Can I ask if there's any questions or concerns I'd like to hear?
There are.
Or if I'm going, if I'm following process properly, then that's good.
If someone does feel like discussing it with Andy, though, you can also discuss it afterwards.
Si on veut en discuter avec Andy, vous pouvez venir après l'Assemblée générale.
Indirect response.
I'll accept that. Okay. Are there
any more individual announcements?
Seeing none,
we move on to individual proposals. And again, since it was pointed out that we don't
have a quorum. I started with Occupy Montreal since mobilization. And now, I'm involved in different committees. The web committee, where we create tools for communication and coordination for our movement, and also for communication with the general population. I worked in a kitchen with the occupation, I did security, and I also initiated the new economy project within the camp, where we try to establish a new economy of our camp and make the movements sustainable, and then to diffuse these ideas within society. And so now I went in a tour now because I thought that after the eviction, people had some time to breathe at home, away from the problem of the camp, and we all know these problems. And then there was the holiday season, so I guess we took even more steps back to reflect on this movement. And what I'm sensing now is that people are coming back with fresh ideas, and the movement is slowly evolving. Okay, I don't want to say better or worse, but it is transforming itself into something else. And I sense that in Montreal, and I wanted to see how that transformation goes in other cities like Toronto and Montreal. And what I could see is that the movement is slowly moving from a reactionary type of movement where we express our anger or feelings about the power in place towards a constructive movement where we're actually trying to build these new institutions and to establish them in our neighborhoods, in our cities, and so on. For instance, so we have our own new economy initiatives in Montreal. A part of that is local food systems, where we try to enforce the food production, local food production and distribution around here and around Montreal, and then to expand that into a larger ecosystem. Part of that project, we also have the alternative currencies. So these are new systems of value exchange, trying to shift some value outside of the monetary system. And I sense the same kind of initiative in Toronto. We were there yesterday, and they had the other day. They had a big meeting, easily over 50 people, Occupy Gardens. And if you look at this, it's basically the same thing: how to restructure food production and distribution, how to educate the population about local consumption, stuff like that. And I wanted to see how you guys, so maybe after we're going to go into a conversation, if you like, how you see this transition from the initial Occupy to Occupy 2012. I'm also sensing that different cities have different roles, and what I realize now with this letter to you, because of your proximity to the federal government, you are aware of some issues that were not, and within that inter-city or inter-occupied that network, I wonder how different cities will concentrate on different roles within Canada. Okay, so I see the specific role of Occupy Ottawa, because you're so close to some issues that a lot of ministries and issues, political issues and economic issues. You hear that because you're here with people and everything that's happening around you. We don't have access to that. Occupy Quebec City, you know, it's kind of the same thing, but on a provincial level. Okay. So I wonder how we could realize that different cities should have different roles, and how we could basically specialize and take these roles and form these synergistic relations within cities. I think that idea is not formalized yet in our heads, so maybe we should reserve the process, you know, until we fully realize that and implement something else. So, that's about it.
Thank you.
If people outside of the GA like, plan on sticking to have a conversation afterwards until the safety meeting, which is super important. So I'm going to propose that we move to close the GA, but then anyone that wants to have a discussion together would do so afterwards.